Well, let's get you the latest details in India's battle against the global pandemic. 34 deaths have been reported in the last 24 hours. There's been a big jump in India's confirmed coronavirus cases, with 909 cases reported in the last 24 hours. This is the biggest single day spike so far, and that has taken the number of cases up to 8,356 cases. 716 people have also now recovered from COVID-19. Now, this, of course, comes just a day after the Prime Minister met at least 13 chief ministers of states, and they agreed that the lockdown must be extended for another couple of weeks. We also know that all central ministers will be returning to working from their offices, their ministries, on Monday, with the challenges now faced by the country mounting. Also in Mumbai, three staff members of the iconic Taj Mahal Palace Hotel in South Mumbai have now tested positive for coronavirus. Remember, the Taj Group of Hotels has opened its doors to health workers in Mumbai, and they carried out a testing exercise and found people who tested positive, asymptomatic people.